So in this particular mechanism, we have a body 2, which is rolling. The point of contact with body 1 is O2 here. So if we know alpha omega 2, which is the angular rotation of body 2, then we can determine the velocity of that point A in body 2. So we will know that there is a point A in body 2, a point A in body 3. That body 3 is that body which is moving along the slot in body 2. And there is again another A4. A4 is at the end of this body 4. And in this particular mechanism, A2, A3, and A4 are coincident at that point. So, we can determine the velocity of the point A in body 2. And that has to be perpendicular to the plane. So, that is our vector. And we can transfer it here. With that as our origin. The velocity of point A4, or that point A at body 4, must be along this line, perpendicular to O4A. So we can draw it here, from our origin. Now there is a certain sliding velocity. And that sliding velocity is the relative velocity of A3 on 2. And so we can draw that at the end of the vector A2. So that must be along that direction. And we can draw that here. So this is, there is an intersection here. This is the velocity of A3 with respect to A2. And that is the velocity of A4. This is again the relative velocity of A3 with respect to 2.